What's going on, world? What's up, YouTube? This is Zero here, and today I'm bringing you guys a commentary on just a question and, you know, something that I wanted to kind of bring out to everybody. So for those of you who didn't know, I was chosen on Spacebound to be a contestant for the top three for a leaders recruitment challenge. Now, the voting's already started. They're supposed to be having a video coming out tomorrow regarding this topic. But what I wanted to make a video on, guys, is why do I deserve the top three as far as for the leaders recruitment challenge? And the honestly, guys, you know, there's no reason why, you know, Spacebound should, like, really choose me over the other guys who are also participants because, or I'm sorry, contestants, because Sparks and Sync both are very good leaders, and I've never worked with Sparks. I know him, and Sync I've worked with, though, side by side in Major, and they're both, you know, great leaders, of course, and, you know, honestly, I would say that they've got a better shot than myself in getting into Spacebound, but I just wanted to kind of explain, you know, why I believe I deserve at least the top three. Not necessarily that I deserve to join Spacebound as a team captain, but why I believe I deserve at least the top three. And the reason is, guys, is because, I work extremely, extremely hard. I have worked very hard ever since I started really in the whole YouTube scene. And not only do I care a lot about my you know, Major, of course, but I also, you know, try to as much as I can bring out consistent content on my personal channel. Sometimes I double upload. Sometimes I just single upload. And at least when I have time. But, you know, it's one of those things, guys, that I really wanted to kind of, you know, make this video because I've worked, you know, I work so hard on my videos and I work really hard on Major. And, it, you know, sometimes people are probably like, oh, I think you work harder on your personal than you do on Major. But truth is, guys, is I work extremely, extremely hard on Major. I really do. I put a lot of time and effort into it, and I have worked so hard on getting, you know, Major to where it is, and I've busted my ass, honestly. And I feel that what I could really bring to not only Spacebound, but looking more short term, what could I bring to, you know, just the top three recruitment challenge for like a squad RC? Well, obviously I'm one of those people that's looking to make, you know, these videos that are, you know, I really am thinking about double uploading throughout the leaders recruitment challenge if I get chosen. And I'm also planning on, of course, doing being really involved with the squad as well as being involved in Major, because that's my top priority over everything else. You know, I gotta keep my priorities straight. Major is going to stay first no matter what. But I really am going to also try to work on the squad, you know, try to produce some insane content. I mean, that's just how it is. So that's basically what I kind of wanted to explain to everybody, is that, you know, the reason why I feel that I should be chosen is because I work a lot harder than you know, certain people. And I'm not going to say, like, I work harder than any of the other leaders, because that's not necessarily true, because I know they work hard. They just don't upload to their personal channels. But, you know, I have worked very hard to you know, get where I am. And I'm going to continue working hard, because that's just, you know, how I am. I will consistently work hard until the miracle happens. And that's just, I've been stood by that quote for a period of time. And I am not planning on going anywhere. I really am planning on working as hard as I possibly can to get into, you know, Spacebound. And, you know, if I don't win, or I don't get chosen for the top three, I'm going to keep my head up. I mean, I'm going to keep on working. And, it's, you know, that is something that does not really, you know, it honestly, it doesn't faze me if I, if I, you know, win or lose, I'm gonna keep going no matter what, because that's just what you have to do. But anyway, anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Please leave a like and comment if you guys think that I should deserve the top three. And anyways, please subscribe if you're new, and I will talk to you guys later. Take it easy, guys. Peace.